Nasal cavity is divided into two by nasal septum. Problems arise when it is not dividing it symmetrically, leading to a condition known as DNS, or deviated nasal septum. Causes of DNS. There are four important causes. Number one is trauma. Any abnormal pressure applied to nasal septum results in its deviation to one side or another. Example, being hit by a boxer on the nose. Number two is developmental, or abnormalities acquired during the formation of nasal septum. Example, palate forms the base of nasal septum. If palate is high arched, then automatically nasal septum deviation will occur. Number three is racial. Some races, like Caucasians, have more incidence of DNS. Number four is hereditary. Some families have more incidence of DNS. Types of DNS. 1. Anterior dislocation. The nasal septum is dislocated into one of the nasal chambers. 2. C-shaped dislocation. Septum is deviated in a simple curve to one side. Compensatory hypertrophy of turbinates occur in other side. 3. S-shaped deformity. Nasal septum shows S-shaped deformity. This results in bilateral nasal obstruction. 4. Spurs. Shelf-like projection. It touches lateral wall and may give rise to headaches.